princess. Hey princess, have you seen he's not online? After they got disconnected, they didn't come back. Yeah. I think I'm gonna need some more armor up in the snow area near the Olympian's base. Do you think you could bring that setup that I gave to you? It might be too late then. I'm not sure. I'm doing damage to their base now. I've cast 3 lightning storms. I think I know how to do this. It's just once I'm on the roof, I can't actually get on the roof because there's anti-climb on it. Did you see who just died? It's a famous celebrity. James Earl Jones, he was the voice of Darth Vader. Yeah. You know what else he was in though? Conan the Barbarian. Yeah, he was.
Thank you.
pets at this base are glitchy. They should be dead, but they're not dying. They're actually in dying state, but they're still chasing me for some reason. Yeah. I'm staying here until this Sand Reaper's dead. I don't want them bringing this back. This is such a good raid. I can't realize I'm actually having a good raid. I can't believe I'm actually having a good raid. Yeah, it's dead. So is the Greater Sabertooth. Oh, he had lots of stuff inside it. Yeah, he had a saddle and, I mean, just junk, but still stuff. Stuff they're not getting back. I used so much stuff on this base, I actually need to go back to back home to get more stuff. I wish we still had bombs. I remember seeing like 40 bombs in a chest the other day. That's tilting. Is there any stuff you have left? Any bombs or leather pouches? I hope my stuff is enough to get in. I'm not sure. If I could actually get in their base tonight, that would be amazing. I could despawn all their stuff.